I think it's time to get started. At least I felt a little bit better.
Nunchuck is required.
I gotta get into position here.
At which high school?
Who voices this guy? He sounds so familiar. I'll take that. Like, hold on. Oh shit. Like, I'm actually curious. Hey Google, who voices the dad in Silent Hill Shattered Memories?
Here's a summary from English voiceover Wikia. Fandom, Silent Hill, Shattered Memories, Danielle Judovitz, Diane, woman on...
Oh, for God's sakes. Kirk Fortin. I thought that sounded familiar. As Harry Mason. Yeah, I think he's the current voice for Shadow the Hedgehog. There we go. He's Gobblemon. Psyx from Kingdom Hearts. A bunch of anime characters that I do know of, but I can't think of what their names are. I was curious. So this is Kirk Fortin. I thought he sounded familiar. There's a dead rat in here.
Hmm.
All students, there is a craze at the moment for young adults to try what is often called the choking game. Don't be stupid. Don't risk your young lives or your health. No parent should have to bury their child. Okay. The choking game. Space monkey, funky chicken. California, hi. Sounds fun. To the 50 people who have died playing this game over the last 10 years. Dying is no game. Okay, then. Wonderland cheeseburgers. Or no, that says charbroiled burger hamburgers. Sure.
Why can't you be relaxed with me, like you should? Is it your parents' house? You don't want to do it there? There's other places. Why you gotta be so frigid?
Okay, some teenagers, I guess, wanted to get it on or something. Or something like that. I can't believe they made that joke in front of Rick. Everyone knows how close he was to his brother. Okay. Plastic perfect girl. Oh yeah, it's just a naked Barbie. I'm Barbie. Hold on. We'll go back out in a second. see what's upstairs first. Funky pictures up here. Alice in Wonderland, I guess. What is that? Oh, it's an ant. Interesting. What is this? Is this a whorehouse? And there's the whore.
Sorry, I hit you. I guess I was just mad at myself. You look so much like my daughter. Just put the wig back on and let's go upstairs.
What the fuck? Oh. Hold on, what's the dial of that number? Five, four, seven, seven.
Hi, this is the cat house.
Cat house.
Gentlemen, do we have some nasty females for you?
Oh my.
They're caged and in the heat. Yours to do with as you want. 45 minutes with one of our cats is $200. For $300, she's yours for 1.5 hours. Your money assures her obedience.
Damn! Other than that, I'm lost. Oh. to figure where I gotta go. Okay, we're gonna head back to the thingamabobber. Fuck.
You got all your books? Your lunch? Good. How come you changed your hair? The other girls tell you to do your hair like that? I thought you looked great with pigtails. Okay, honey. You have a nice day.
Ah. Hold on. Weebart. There we go. Connie.
Looks like Cheryl.
The School of Hard Knocks. Guess I can't go up there. Hold on. Himself.
That's a nice new belt, Todd. Oh, thank you, Mom. You have a nice day at school. Sure, Mom. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Sure, Mom. Whoa.
What the fuck? It's cold to do it this way, but you don't listen when I talk. Sorry, it's over. I can't do this if you won't open up to me. Steve. Not sure what happened there. Where did he go? Or whatever that was. Classroom. What? Teach him. What does that say? Riley? Riley? Lesson canceled due today due to illness. If he come back, we cut him again. Die, Mr. Gordons. What the fuck? That's some fucked up shit. Oh, I just leave back out here again. There's really anything of importance in here. Lovely Caitlin, the last few weeks have been incredible. It'd be the icing on the cake if you'd accompany me to the prom. Say yes, and I'll be on cloud 9, Mike. I wonder if he ever got it. Mario! Owie. Looks like a science lab. Just another way out. Two different paths. You know we are later. Who's that supposed to be? Do they all lead to the same thing, though? Don't think so. This is like an art room. Oh. I do not know what to do here. Let's see here. I chose the art studio. I wonder if I can cheese this. Shit. Doors open. Is it back here? This door? Hello? Oh, yeah. Like my new look? What happened? Or is this just how she took the picture?
Okay, okay.
When you start high school, a lot of us, we can't wait to finish and get out there into the real world. But now we're here, now we're done with high school. I bet a lot of us maybe wish we had another year. There's nothing like it. We've all made lifelong friends here. Some of us, more than that. I know that some of you couples out there on the dance floor are going to spend the rest of your lives together. Even if you don't end up married to your high school sweetheart, I hope you will carry something of your time here in your heart. Everyone ready for the last dance?
Interesting. And there was something in the locker here. There's nothing in here, though. Just this one thing on the football. There's something down there, though. But I can't go down. I can't look down there. This looks like a shirt or something, or a uniform. No. Nothing in that one. No. What's in this one? There's nothing in this one either. Some papers. None of these open, right? Hold on. Here we go. What is this? That's cool. What's that? Idea. Oh no. Oh, is it 1053? Fuck. I know. It's because I hit the wrong thing. Nope. Oh. Let's try that. This must be a longer section.
Okay. excuse to our future.
You're never gonna get old.
Never gonna be like our parents.
Never gonna be apart.
Okay. It says, welcome back. What is this? I don't get it. Like, is this a sort of like a homecoming thing? Or, like, this wasn't prom, was it? Who are all these people? Oh, something's happening. Who's that? Wait.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. And maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I should.
Stop you, but I'm looking for the shelter.
You're not here for the reunion?
Oh, there's a high school reunion.
Some party. Me and a guy who wasn't even supposed to be here. Catch. Thanks. Michelle Valdez.
Harry Mason.
Nice to meet you, Harry. So, what brings you here?
I'm looking for my daughter. She's missing. I convinced myself she'd be here.
She's a Midwich student?
No. She's just 7. Her name is Cheryl.
Cheryl Mason?
Yeah.
There was a Cheryl Mason when I was here. She was above me at school.
Must be a different girl, same name. She's 7.
I'll show you. Come look.
Lady?
There you go.
There are real life pictures on there. And then there's this one.
Ran off?
No, we were in a car accident.
Kind of looks like the girl from,
How many Cheryl Masons could there be in a
small town
like this? From
Silent Hill 3.
She even looks like you.
There is a resemblance, but my Cheryl's just a kid.
You don't sound so sure. Come on.
Where are we going now?
Principal's office?
Yeah. If we're lucky, the door won't be locked. Bingo.
We're breaking into the principal's office? Well, the door was unlocked.
And we both feel bad about it. Sorry, Mrs. Albright.
She's still around? I remember her.
She was when I graduated. She's part of the furniture, right?
Varnish, too.
That's the principal's PC with all the school records on it. A gang of kids in my class used to hack it to change their grades.
And you?
Hey, I didn't need to cheat. They never got caught, but it rattled Principal Fisher. He used to change his passwords every day. I don't think it helped.
Are we gonna hack his PC?
Yeah. See if you can pull up the records for Cheryl Mason. See if my Cheryl and your Cheryl are the same.
And if they're not, we can get out of here?
Sure. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just gonna text my boyfriend. He was supposed to meet me here.
What is the password? Hold on. Ugh. Oh, okay. I see what's going on. Oh, lovely.
We're getting ready for some bullshit.
Please answer the security question. The king of sports, a man's game of squash. I said goodbye to the bachelorhood, freedom, and happiness where... Hawaii. Greatest baseball team without question. The Shiners. Password reset to Sunday 45.
You break it?
It just froze on me. It is her. It is her. We moved?
You don't remember because of the accident?
Simmons Street. It's not a great neighborhood. Why would we move there? I guess the cop was right. My ID was old. That wasn't my house. What else did I forget?
There's a phone number. Why don't you call it?
I will. There's no reception. I'll be outside.
Good luck.
This is where it gets all fucked up, right?
Yes.
Cheryl?
No, Dahlia. You want me to find her? Who's calling?
It's her father, Harry Mason. Is she okay?
Harry?
Is she okay?
Who the hell do you think you are?
Sorry? What's
yeah.
the...
Leave me alone!
I'm probably dead. Oh. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. No.
it would just stay still. But whatever, we'll get it. I don't look too bad. If I'm there, and I need to go in there, so I need to go up to C, that way, over to the parking of D, through there, so, let's see here, so we want to draw from here. I go to this door, and here, and I think for here, then down there, right? No, shit. Apparently I can go through here. Cut through here and then get down to here. So so something like that, I guess. So it's not the greatest, but it'll work. You bitch! Get off! No! 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 Doing so good too. Where am I? Motherfucker better not go for the door again. Oh, give me a break, cocksucker.
No! I don't even know if I'm going the right way now. Come on, man! There's too many of them! God damn! How do you get through this? If I fail again, I'm just gonna watch a YouTube video. Come on! Well, what are you doing? Oh my god! He would not get up there! Right through there, I think.
Damn it! The door shut behind you. I guess you're on your own. Show me some balls, okay? They're inside, so just go find them and get photos. Gonna nail that sleazy bastard, right? I'll try and get the doors open. Get moving!
What am I supposed to do with that? Oh, fuck. What fucking blue axe? This is confusing. Some fucked up shit I gotta do. They're marked with blue X's, but I don't see shit. Still not marked. Fuckers better not get me while I look this up. I want to take a fucking picture. Is it a checkpoint for every time I get a new picture? I really hope so. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, no! Okay, just here. Just exit out this way. There. No! Get out of that! Out of here. Like, right fucking now. Oh, are you kidding? No, what are you doing, you dumb fucker? The fucking controls! I know where I'm at now. I thought I did. Oh, just right here, right here, right here. Oh. sucked ass. Check this out. Not as innocent as she acts. Hot and soapy for the camera. Oh my. Show up. I better save. Did I not take the fucking picture? Oh, good. I was about to say.
Harry? I was about to head off, but thought I ought to wait a little longer.
Thanks.
You okay? Any luck with the phone?
They didn't make any sense. I need to go there.
The Simmons Street address? That's the other side of town.
You got a car?
I was planning on getting a ride with John. There's my boss's SUV. Yeah, I'm looking after it while she's on vacation. It's at the club where I work, not far from here. I could give you a lift.
That would be great. Lead the way.
Holy hell.
You want my jacket? You're going to freeze.
I'm used to running around in a dress. I'm too hot-blooded to feel the cold.
I feel bad, you're sure?
Keep it. You're the car crash guy. You're thinking about your daughter?
Constantly.
I'm sure she's okay.
I can't get my head around it. She was in the back sleeping, then the crash. She was gone.
Your head is still jumbled up, Harry. Just give it a while, okay? You should go see a doctor.
I'll make sure Cheryl is safe, then worry about myself.
IGN, that was one of the more complicated ones, so hopefully the rest that we do won't be too awfully bad.
It's not far now. The Balkan is the hottest nightclub in town.
Never heard of it.
Really? It's pretty popular.
You work there, right? What do you do?
I sing. Sometimes I mix drinks. It's a temporary thing while John and I sort things out. He's staying in Massachusetts. He's a lawyer. I need to decide if I'm going to move out there.
You want to go to Massachusetts?
Yeah.
Fuck. Fuck.
Well, not Massachusetts so much, but I want to be with John.
And John?
He wants it too. It's just hard. We've been together for 5 years, but we never lived together. Now we're out in the world, living our lives.
John's a lucky guy. He's probably just lousy at showing it. I know lawyers. They're not so touchy-feely.
Oh, John's not like that. Back in school, he was very passionate.
They say absence makes the heart grow fonder.
You believe that?
Absolutely.
Good thing we're closed.
How so?
I'm not sure they'd let you in with that outfit.
I'm the best dressed writer I know.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm dating a lawyer.
Now, this is a long one. We'll probably do, like, finish this chapter up and then call it...
The Balkan.
The first two chapters were much shorter.
Last time I was in a nightclub was from a...
I need to answer this. The keys are in my room upstairs. Run up and grab them. John, where have you been? I guess I can let you off the hook then. But you're gonna have to make it up to me. Uh-huh.
She's right there. Of course, I wanna explore everywhere. What's the banana for?
Oh, nobody. Just some guy I met.
There's nothing in there. All that turning and twisting for nothing. Hold on. Okay, well, that was pointless. What's in the cookie jar? I can't even get it. There we go. PNGs of chocolate chip cookies and looks like fudgy chocolate cookies and... cool, I guess. And there are some keys. In this room.
Not gonna open.
Okay.
I got the keys.
I just need to finish my drink. Take a seat. Need something to warm me up in this weather.
Things go okay with John?
Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna come meet me here once I've dropped you off. This weather, such a pain. Oh, I should have offered you a drink.
No, it's fine. I'm confused enough as it is. I just want to get going, put today behind me.
Hey, everything's gonna be fine, you know? We'll be there soon, and then you can see your wife and daughter and...
Wife?
You're married, aren't you? You're wearing a ring.
Test, test, test.
You okay?
No, I'm a bit lightheaded. Gotta go clear my head.
Who's that?
Michelle?
Who the hell is Michelle? Just practicing my signature. We ready to go?
Where's Michelle?
Funny. Come on, let's get going. I'm going to drive. You, Mr. Harry, are way over the limit.
Stop. This is out of control. I came in here with a girl called Michelle. She was going to drive me to Simmons Street. Who are you?
Are you on something? I'm Dahlia, hottest piece of ass you'll ever see in this town. You are Harry Mason, generally a fun guy to be with. What are you wearing these for? Stop being a dick and let's get going. We'll get to Simmons Street and see Cheryl.
Cheryl?
Your daughter? Oh, come on, you're not that wasted. That's why we're in this lousy club, to get the SUV so we can drive up to Simmons Street.
That's right, but...
It's just... no more craziness. freaking me out. On the road? I guess that means we don't have to stop for any red lights. One way? Screw that. Let's cut up on Kincaid. You're very quiet there, Harry. You're not gonna be sick, are you?
I think I'm losing my mind.
What?
How long have you known me?
I don't know. A few years?
I don't know you. I can't remember you. Since the car crash, nothing is making sense.
Don't do this to me, Harry. Don't start tripping out on me. When you said you crashed your car, you didn't mention this. Damn, are you in pain?
No pain. And I can remember most things. Just sometimes. Some details. I try to focus, but then they slip away. And I think I'm seeing things.
You really don't know who I am?
No.
Sid and Nancy?
Who are Sid and Nancy?
My tits? You named them?
We're sleeping together?
This is a joke, right? A really lame joke.
I wish it was.
Shit, the bridge is up.
What can we do?
Run up to the control room. See if you can get it moving.
Okay.
Look, don't flip out on me. No forgetting what you're doing and wandering off.
Hey, I got it.
I'll be waiting. Jesus.
I don't have my glasses now. Let's have fun. Red light, move the left lever. I'm trying to move it down, but it won't go down. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Oh. Can I do it now? Okay. Blue light, move to the middle there. Yellow light, move to the right. Thank you.
I'm confused. How many times you gotta do this? Am I doing this right? I fucked up. Yeah, what do I do here? Because I really don't get it. Oh, shit. I get it now. I've been doing the wrong ones. Red is left, blue is middle, and yellow is right. There was something over there, but it was on the other side of the car.
Bridge is ready. So you know me. You know my daughter too? Why is this not freaking you out? Me not knowing you?
This isn't the first time you've acted weird, Harry.
What does that mean? Be straight with me.
Stop it.
If you know my daughter...
I know of her. Let's not go there.
So what are you to me?
Why do you have to be like this? Just leave things be, Harry. Harry?
Dahlia!
Don't like that. Oh, no.
Oh, no. This is considered a cutscene? This is a special icy death nightmare hits him. Wonderful. Alternatively, Harry can just stay inside the car and he will automatically escape later. Well, at least it doesn't look like there's, you know, it's not, fuck. I'm having a time in sitting position here. Yeah, I guess it makes sense. Well. I guess we'll just drown. Where is my flashlight at? There it is. Oh, wonderful. Stop hiding. Where the fuck is the lock? fuck. Well, I tried, y'all. There we go.
Phew.
I did it. Oh, I guess she's just fucked. Or maybe she did. She really did drown there. I don't want to do any more chase stuff right now.
Oh God. Oh God.
Nasty, but inevitable. Everyone is going to die.
Oh no.
Even if we like to pretend otherwise. You could die tonight, in your sleep. Why doesn't that terrify you? How would you like to die? No, wait. Let me guess. You'd want to die surrounded by family. It's academic, really. As we're only truly conscious of death when it happens to others. Yet to my age, you'll have seen plenty of people die. There, 1 minute, then, gone. Okay, game time. There are 7 pictures of people on the table. Your job is to tell me who is dead and who is merely sleeping. Divide them up. Left, dead. Right, sleeping.
Oh, lovely. And I can't. It looks like a guy in a chair. I'm gonna say. Oh, here we go. Yeah, he's probably asleep. Let's see here. Actually, can I switch this? Yeah, he might be dead. He's probably asleep. I'm gonna say sleep. Maybe dead? Shit. Sleep. I'm gonna say sleep. Probably dead.
Done?
Yeah, I think so.
It's just an exercise. There's no right answer. Actually, they were all dead.
Oh.
Okay, let's get back to it.
Okay, fair enough. This better not start me off with a nightmares thing. I'm gonna be pissed. I assume that's the cop, so.
Dahlia.
Who's Dahlia?
A girl. The car went into the river. She drowned.
Another crash? This is a different girl?
You must have seen the bridge. We went right off the side.
Harry, the bridge has been closed since the storm started. You swam. Could have died of hypothermia.
My clothes.
You were soaked to the skin. I grabbed what I could find here. We need to talk.
This ain't funny.
When I was at the station, I pulled the file on Harry Mason.
So? No!
Oh. Hell no. That's bullshit.
Oh my god. This is such shit. Yuck. Yeah, I'd rather get this over with. So we're going a bit longer. Because I would rather not start like this. Resume game. Do not like this. Well, hell, I can't even check my phone. That seems like a checkpoint. They better not be coming to get me right now. Where am I? Get off! Get off! Oh my god! No! Fuck! Just run! No! Get off me! No! 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 No, it's too much! Get the fuck off! God damn it! I hate this fucking bullshit. This shit scares me way too much. God damn. Get the fuck out of my face, motherfucker!
Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god, Jesus fucking Christ! Let's go this way! Oh my god! Get up the thing, get up the thing! God damn, oh my god, they're right behind me! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Keep going, keep going! Keep going! Go for that fucking door! Oh my god! Which way do we go now? Up here! Up here! Jump! Go for this door! I don't even know if this is the right fucking way anymore! Oh! Oh god! Get the fuck out of the way! Ah! 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 Get off me! No! No! Go over there! Yeah. This way! This way! Where even am I? I'm nowhere where I need to be. Fuck. I kind of have an idea. Get off the phone. Get off the phone. Let's go this way. Oh, god damn it! No! No! Go down! No! No! Get off me! Get off me! Why aren't you moving? Oh my god! No! 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 Get off! Oh, motherfucker! My controls are broken! My controls are broken! Oh my god, there's too many of them! I can't see! I can't see! Go for here! No! Get off me! Jump the fence! Jump the fence! Ah! Ah! Get off me! No! No! Get the fuck off! Keep going. Oh no! I just went backwards. I just went fucking backwards. Oh no, I'm about to die. There's too much. It's too much. Get off me. No. Fuck, I died. Jesus fucking Christ. I hate this fucking shit. I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack. Where the fuck am I? Somehow you can get through the train yard and then make a far thing to up there. Try number two. Unfortunately, we hit no checkpoints, so we gotta do this all over again from the very beginning. I don't think there is any fucking checkpoints. No! Get off! God damn it! Get the fuck off! Fuck! I just pulled a fucking muscle in my foot! No! Get the fuck off! fuck! I'm struggling to move here. Let's go this way. Damn it, I went the wrong way. No! God damn it! Oh, I fucking died again! Jesus fucking Christ! Holy fuck! Try number three! If I can't get it this time, I'm gonna fucking use YouTube. I don't fucking care. This shit freaks me the fuck out. Why are you stopping? Fucking Camus! Get the fuck off me! Are we safe? Are we safe? Is this a safe place? Oh, thank titty fucking Christ. Oh man, I feel awful. What did we do last night? Where the hell did I leave Christina's SUV? Christina's fucking dead at the bottom of the fucking lake, bitch! Holy fuck! Where the fuck am I? I'm in the right fucking place, thank God. Oh, fuck. New voicemail.
Yeah, they say she'll be okay. She's in good spirits. She liked the chocolates and the bear. Though she says she'd rather see you. Yeah, I know.
Tell Mom about the song.
Right, the song. Yeah, I got the radio to play her a song. She loved that. And now she's going to go to sleep. Visiting's almost up and she needs a rest. You'll be tomorrow? Okay.
Jesus. This game's fucked up.
song.
Miller Radio.
Fuck. Like, I let go, and then the fucking radio...
Just call.
555-881. And the final digit is the number of the tune you want. Yeah, I don't know. Just.
Miller Radio. You're listening to Alcamilla Radio. It's kind of quiet tonight. If you want to hear a tune, just call 555-881. And for the final digit, use the number of the tune you want from our top 10 list. Keep listening. Alcamilla. Healing through music.
106.2. How the fuck do you know it's at 106.2? Well, let's try it. Five, 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 eight, eight, one, four.
Thanks for calling Alcamilla Radio. Your request has been selected for broadcast. Get well soon.
Does that work? A 101.6. I'm a fucking dumbass. Try again.
Alcamilla Radio. You're listening to
555.
It's kind of quiet tonight. If you want to hear a
88
just call 555-881. And for the final digit, use the number of the tune you want from our top 10 list. Keep listening. Alcamilla. Healing through music.
Thanks for calling Alcamilla Radio. Your request has been selected for broadcast. Get well soon.
Just call 555-881. And for the final digit,
I must be doing something really wrong because it's still not working.
Keep listening.
Oh wait. Hold on, hold on. Something's working now.
Daddy's girl.
Oh, please don't scream in my ear.
Oh, she's fine. She's going to be fine. I want to go visit, but he's doing a good enough job. Spoiling her, as you'd expect. Don't want to cast a cloud over it. No use getting her hopes up, you know? I'm just so glad she's okay.
Please be safe over here. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank God. What? Yeah, don't make any more sounds. Oh, probably because we can't. Okay. I was not expecting us to do another icy death bullshit. I was hoping we could start the chapter, you know, and then end and then start up next time. But I didn't want to start with all the bullshit next time, so I'd do the bullshit now.